Well, hello, it's Denise Miller, and we're back again to speak about female CEOs who became CEOs after the year 2000. And this lady is very special. Special because she became the first female CEO of any automotive company anywhere in the world. Her name is Mary Barra. She became the CEO of General Motors Corporation in 2014, and she is still CEO of GM. Now, the thing I love about her is that she was the first female CEO, but she started there as an intern, and she continued on through working her way up to the top of the business. And we're going to look at her two quotes now. The first quote says, "My first job at General Motors was a quality inspector on the assembly line. I was checking fits between hoods and fenders. I had a little scale and a clipboard. At one point, I probably was examining 60 jobs an hour on an 8-hour shift." That is 480 of those things a day. That's amazing. She goes on to say, "A job like that teaches you to value all the people who do a job like that. And as a leader, you must remember to value the people at the very, if you will, bottom of the organization, because they are the feet of your organization. They are the ones that help your organization to run and walk effectively." So the fact that she had that job really instilled her concern for the people at the very, very lower levels of the organization. And then her next quote says, "It's a marathon, not a sprint. I actually feel like I come to work stronger when I've had a little time on the weekend to step away from it and enjoy my family and other things. I come back energized. If people think they're going to work 24/7, week in and week out, they're not bringing their full strength to the table. That speaks of self-leadership and attempting to balance your life." She gave us some great information. I hope that this content satisfies you. And please do hit the like button, subscribe, and absolutely share it. Please also tag me when you do share. Take care. Be well. Thank you so much.